Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to complete Task 4 of this Space Tech Fair event. For this, you gotta kill 100 robots. To complete it quickly, make sure to use weapons with burst damage, like shotguns, rockets, cannons, missiles, railguns and flamethrowers. These help to steal kills very effectively. And, try to use drone ships that enhance damage to increase your alpha damage. Also, don't forget to use damage and speed boosters before you play. Speed is also a key requirement to steal kills. So try to use fast moving bots. And for this particular task, try to play more free for all. That's the easiest mode to stack up kills quickly, and, also, the only mode where teammates can't steal from you. With that being said, let's jump into a match and dominate the battlefield.
Yeah. I'm feeling. Exaggerated, that's what you are.
Such an amazing match. I think I was able to show you the full potential of the Muramitz Titan in this video. It is so good in FFA. If you have one, definitely make sure to try it, guys. Anyway, let's get back and check if we have our progress saved. As you can see, we have our progress saved. So, that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button and consider subscribing for more such content. Until the next video, this is Gorgeous Gorilla signing off.
Burning the bridge that keeps us. I'm here and I'm feeling. Exaggerated, that's what you assume.